Okay, got a little problem here. So if we look over here, we go to try to download the firmware to the brain. We go download. We get unknown device ID. We go over here and we look at the robot, and it has two solid green lights for the battery light and the programming status. And there's nothing in the manuals or anything that tells you how to fix that. Any help, guys?